Hello, good people of Ghana. This is your boy, Nanade. Today we hit the street to find out what will be your reaction when you see this message on your boyfriend or girlfriend's phone. Thank you for last night. I really enjoyed it. Let's find out more from the street. What's your name?
Eden Bright.
Okay, Bright. You pick up your girlfriend's phone and the first message you say is, thank you for last night. I really enjoyed it. What will be your first reaction?
Is she my girlfriend or my wife?
Be it your wife, be it your girlfriend.
If it's my wife, I'll be disappointed in the first place.
Why?
But like a girl, quiet! Egbo! I'll kill that girl, seriously.
Well, why would you kill her?
Not kill us in killing. Mm-hmm. But kill us in... It's going to be worse in the house that night.
What will happen? Why are you concluding at the glance of the message?
You all know that. Thank you for last night. As a guy, you know.
I don't know.
Something happened.
What happened?
Quiet! Quack, quack, quack! You believe that?
What is quack, quack, quack?
Oh, Charlie, I don't talk about that one. Seriously. Thank you for last night. It means old. They have sexual intercourse.
Okay.
Or maybe some date. And that date, I don't know nothing about it. What do you expect me to do, bro?
Maybe, I would think maybe he has sex with another girl and the girl is appreciating them. That's one.
Why would you think negative, straightforward?
It's because of the message.
The first thing comes to my mind is sex. She went to access yesterday, but for me not to judge her, I'll ask her, what did she enjoy last night that she had that message? So from her answer, I'll know what to say. Because nobody, even if you surprise someone, such message will not come.
Say me who I first, so I'm the same queen say, me who be this on the phone, but in the end, say, a bit now, I'm a sir. Today, I'm a bad man in the day, I'm a one, on Tremi. Maybe Sanu Boko, and you talk myself.
Oh, baby Sanu Boko. Na se ebia okasen ti enye dia odwun because oba bia bia ufa okunfo na se hu side na wadwun be koso se ebia oni oba bi ebia e twin pran bi a mo di ankasa na se o se enye no a oba de agi na edi
se mi bi sa na o se enye ono a me gai afi me monitor o mo oh nti monitor o mo a na mi hu se eno kro se ono ne twin pran dia me fans for me uni na.
What comes to mind would be that she had to do something with someone.
Something like what?
It could be having some time together, and I would like to know why. I'll ask a question. So what happened? Yes.
Probably he's cheating, but I'll try to ask him, find out what happened last night before I draw my conclusions.
No, but you already you've drawn your conclusion. He's cheating on you, like.
Yeah, but you know it's not definite. I need to find out from him. You know if he's really cheating.